And evening. Come on, folks, please put your hands together. I am so happy to be with you on this special and joyous occasion. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Rob Lou from Rob Lou and the Crew. So happy to be your disc jockey and MC. I'm joined here by my co-DJ Orlando, and Janine is on the photo booth. And let's put your hands together one more time if you're ready to celebrate a fantastic wedding this evening. Come on, folks, let's put your hands together at table 25 and table 19. Well, we've got a very fired up bridal party outside in the hallway awaiting your energy. But before we bring them in, I just want to take a poll of the room. Married people, hands up high in the air, married people. I want you guys to think back to your wedding day, how excited you guys were on your wedding day. I'd like you to show our bridal party outside the hall as much enthusiasm as you would have wanted on your wedding day. Can you do that for me, married people? Please say yes. All right. A very excited lady right there. Single people, hands up high in the air, single people. Single people, what I want you to do is what you do every Friday night when you go out to the bars and clubs of Dartmouth and just that crazy. Can you do that for me, single people? Please make some noise. All right, we've got three single people here. So I'm going to count to three, see how much noise Dartmouth, Mass can make. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's make some noise, folks. I'm going to admit, this side of the room was a little louder than this side of the room. For this side of the room right here, I was at a Prozac convention last week and got more love than that. So we're going to do that one more time. Just this side of the room. I'm going to count to three, see how much noise you guys can make. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's make some noise, folks. All right, you guys are primed and ready. Before we bring out our bridal party this evening, I just want to acknowledge a couple of special people in the room. When I announce your name, if you could please wave and let our crowd know where you are. How about a big hand for the grandmother of the bride, Jean Mello. Let's give her a big round of applause. Jean Mello. I also would like to acknowledge the grandmother of the groom, Claire Carter. Let's give her a big round of applause. There she goes. And we have two very handsome ring bearers that are in the room. Hopefully they're not sleeping. Please put your hands together for Aiden and Ethan Bromwell. Let's give them a big hand. And at this time, what's going to happen is I'm going to go back to the DJ booth. If I can have all guests, please focus their attention to our far exit. We are now going to begin bridal party introductions. Give yourself one more big round of applause for coming out to the Hawthorne Country Club. Please help me welcome the parents of the bride, Michael and Judy McMillan. How about a big hand for the parents of the groom, Michael and Susan Heavey. And at this time, we'd like all guests clapping their hands. How about a big hand for our bridesmaid, Christy McMillan and Nicole McMillan, escorted by usher Benjamin Heavey. Please put your hands together for our bridesmaid, Andrea Mello, and Jesse Macedo, escorted by usher Michael Ashley. I'd like to introduce our bridesmaid, Bethany Sylvia, Abby Maxian, and Kathleen Labby, and they're escorted by usher Matthew Santos. A very special welcome for our maid of honor, Kara Bergeron, escorted by best man, Paul Mitchell. And at this time, we'd like all guests to please rise. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like all guests to please rise. And let's start clapping your hands above your head at this time. Let's clap a little louder if you love our bride and groom. and gentlemen, introducing, not for the first time, but for the second time, please put your hands together for our newlyweds, Adam and Kelly Heavey. Please keep your applause going if you think Kelly is the most beautiful woman in the room. Let's give her a big hand. And at this time, we'd like all guests to please remain standing as our bride and groom will now share their first dance. Please take your seats.